Alright. There's Sicken Law. And up there somewhere is Johnny Law. While that guy's sitting there, there's about 100 red dots representing pedophiles on the Megan Law's website that he could be monitoring. But they released those people out into society, and it's our job to keep an eye on them so this guy could sit here and do speed traps. So the next time a kid is abducted and they issue an Amber Alert, remember where this guy was. Sitting here doing speed traps. Still sitting there.